So if you only take part of the handicap stall without a permit, do you only get part of the fine if you get caught?
Yeah.